It's a foolish thing for people to say, well, I don't care about infrastructure because all I do is just live in my small community and I'd only drive to church and Walmart and I don't get more than 6 miles from home. Congratulations. But how did the stuff on the shelf at Walmart get there? It didn't fly in on a drone. And so it's necessary for us to build an infrastructure that actually works.